And remember, respect is everything.
Alrighty, hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to GTA 4 yet again. This is going to be a very long series, considering how we're all just now on part 10, and I'm barely through the game. So, you know, fun times are going to be fun. And I do plan on playing through the whole game, as long as nothing fucks up. So, let's get some body armor.
Even though I want the fucking second island, and there's
no weapon. Oh, by the way, this black guy? That's Virgil from the Warriors. If anyone watched the Warriors playthrough, that is Virgil. You know, I'm Virgil! The guy that kicks you in your balls. And you fucking burn him to death with a Molotov cocktail. I wonder if the stolen car flag gets removed when I, like, save the car in my parking spot and then reload a save. I hope so. So the good thing about this mini-map mod I have installed is it changes the map around and I actually can see where weapon pickups and stuff are. So there's some body armor over here. Which I do remember this being here, I just haven't gone to this spot in a long time. Okay. Okay. Spaghetti forever, cold or warm. Okay, let's go do this Manny mission. Streets, man. Man, the streets, man. It's the streets, man. Man, it's the streets, man. Man, it's my streets, man. Streets, man. Man, my streets. And I think this is the mission that I have problems on. Once it gets to a certain point, stuff will stop rendering. Did I really run a red light? Did I really run a red light? I did. Okay. People. Hey, look, a bunch of people. Oh, he didn't know I was there. What a tragedy. Investors are jittery as the Nasdaq closed down 23 points, sending markets into a tailspin.
I can't believe you're gonna hit him. This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you caught them with these moves.
I know.
But we wanna make sure that we see them.
Okay.
Okay, well, we wanna see you.
Just
too.
Film it, man.
Okay, well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there, okay?
You've been here?
Yes. Very cool. Good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go.
Beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am. Turn this way, please. Turn this
Five,
way.
Five. Yeah. Six.
Looking at
seven,
me.
Seven and eight.
Good. Right over here.
Let me see you work. This way.
Yes. Good. Okay. Good. Perfect. Cool.
So how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No, not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay, so here we go then. Yeah. See, it's the streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles. For real, you know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles, yeah.
Oh, hey, Nico. This is my boyfriend's cousin. The guy I was telling you about, Nico. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business, who now has a price on his head, pretty good.
I love his optimism. So, Nico, this is Manny. We grew up together.
Hey, yeah. What's up, man? Streets, man. Alright.
This is all the guy I told you about who beat up all those thugs in Broca.
Yeah, great. Listen, Melody, would you give us a little space, please?
All right.
Okay, yeah, great. So, you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But, you know, kids need hope. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets to make some eggs, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, and
yeah, well, you know, we gotta clean up some eggs, brother. We're gonna clean them up, you know? Yeah, right here. Turn around, man, right here.
Here, Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the streets of Boaz.
Turn that off.
These street wait,
criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood.
Wait.
Hey, please.
Hey, hold on a second.
Doing? Hey, Manny!
I'm sorry.
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today. That was great. Thank you very much. That'll be all for today. Thanks a lot. What are you doing?
What are you saying?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine. Just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, will you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
In which case, you've got help.
Good.
All right. Hey, How's the camera?
It's not good.
What do you mean it's no good?
Just don't even...
Okay. Alright, okay, well listen, look. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get all these dealers up the streets and we're gonna kick their ass and they're gonna know it was me.
The streets, man.
Car, we're gonna clean these streets.
Yeah, we're good. Definitely gonna need a car, Manny. Manuel. Manny the man. Alright, look at that. It's my shitty, broken up car. We're just gonna do-do-do-do-do. Oh, look at that. It's magically fixed.
Last I heard, these dealers was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go take a look, man.
So this mission, I've had some problems with it. I'm back. Back in New
so
York.
So you and Mallory is tight, huh? She and
I'm
your cousin
back.
Is together now.
Back
I love that girl,
York.
Man. I love her, man. Your cousin
I'm
better
back.
Not be messing with her head.
Back
he's gonna
in
propose,
New York.
Right? He's gonna make an honest woman of her, right?
I think that's as much of a decision of Mallory's as it is Roman's. I don't know if he's grown up enough to make a good husband. What's it to you, anyway? I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
Back in the New
Shit,
York.
Man. Manny's close to everyone who grew up in the streets of South Bohem, man. They my people, all right?
Sure.
The dealer and his drug wagon are up there. Pull up behind and we wait.
A deli and a grocery. You can get cold beer, sodas, cigarettes, sandwiches, cold cuts, newspapers. Who wouldn't want to go there?
You gotta love these guys.
Really? Bodega sells cigarettes? No, I don't know what a bodega is.
You know, when I was stalking this girl in Europe,
oh, that's pretty cool.
Two car lengths was the best distance.
No. Nah. Oh, yeah, that guy. Yeah. Make it the Aki way. He puts, like, hot Cheetos and shit on it. Yeah, I seen that. At the time, it looks good, but I bet it don't feel good going out. I'm glad this guy follows the traffic laws, because, you know, traffic laws are a mod that I have to follow. I have to follow that. This car's gonna fucking rear end me. I swear to God, I'm gonna murder him.
Mine, man.
God damn it, move, motherfucker!
My veins.
You sound like you
it's like every driver in this game
veins.
Is a goddamn old person.
I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man?
Watch all these cops.
Man,
yep.
Serene. Fucking serene.
Boom.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ever thought about doing some TV? You might be able to get a series of the back of mine, you know? Nico, Bellic.
Justice, bro.
Not really my scene.
Just wait till you see your face in the screen, man. Maybe you change your mind then.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a well-known idiot.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the streets so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know because I help people, man. I'm all love, caring for these streets.
Okay, there's a high chance that the game will fuck up during this mission. It's happened to me a lot. I pray to God it doesn't happen here. This is the one mission I always forget to test. Everything's still rendering. The bleeder. 99 cents for all that meat. Oh, what happened to our country? Yep. Driving right there. You're a fucking moron. Now, even if this mission does fuck up, sometimes it'll soft lock, sometimes it won't. If you wait long enough, it'll pass. Of course, maybe it won't soft lock at all. Maybe there won't be any problems. Maybe, just maybe.
Everything gonna be alright.
What is this moron doing? You trying to get hit by my car?
Looks like he's about to stop, yo. You best pull up behind him, man.
That's a nice car. Look at that. He almost destroyed his fucking car. It's like literally smoking. It's a nice color on that car, though.
I thought you were going to clean up the streets.
Hey, the message is what's important, man. It don't matter who gives it. I, for one, ain't in this shit for the ego trip. You taking my money, aren't you? Be my voice. I'm gonna go back and get Jake.
Yeah, sure. Take my car. Okay. Time to grab the MP5 that's on the top of this building. Where is it? There it is. Yummy. Give it to me now. Ooh, I have like no ammo. Okay, we're gonna have to be careful here. What is happening? Okay. Take cover. You're done. You're done. They're gone. I don't know why the bullet time mod likes to make the fucking screen black. It's like actually annoying. Okay. Nice! No problems, bro. Okay, that's a good sign.
The site of another gangland massacre.
That's right.
Oh, cut.
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh. Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot through your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
I love you, Nico.
Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah. Let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Yeah, right here. Wait, where are you going?
More senseless death and the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen. Manny Escuela.
That's right. Follow me. We'll be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.
Bro, he's got his own live leak fucking video. Alright. Oh, and his cool ass car is gone. Damn it, I wanted to steal that. That sucks. Park in my car, bitch. What's it to you?
Okay, guys. I just want to get one more shot, please. This is going to look great right over here. Well, officer, well, please, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight up, Manny. I need you guys tight. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer. Thank you so much. Cool. It's wonderful, wonderful. Beautiful. Now, we are going to be...
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man. You know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word. Give it up. Hey, Officer McCree, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work.
No, I'm just a tourist.
City. Oh, no, I'm just a tourist. Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny, you know? I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was getting my flow on, man. I ain't rapped for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man, fucking... Punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man, I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo, That's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes. You know what I mean?
Okay, simple mission. Go place, shoot guy. Fuck you, Fed. I ain't worrying about you. Okay, we gotta do this quick and easy. Hello, buddy. Time to get the fuck out of Dodge.
The spec today on the show from Meta Pharmaceuticals, Public Relations Director Sheila Stafford.
Hi, Ryan. Great to be here. I brought you samples of some breakthrough new drugs. You look like you really need them.
Manny, I got rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid. But that's okay. Money's what makes these streets sing, man. I'll call you when I get more work. Stay safe. Stay real.
Okay, I guess I gotta do the Brucey missions now. And one problem with the Brucey missions is when you gotta exit through that garage, because of my frame rate isn't limited.
Mister!
So where to?
The game will, I'll get stuck in the garage because it closes too fast.
Waylon, I'm just saying welcome to the show.
I know.
Okay.
We're going to Mohanid.
Here we go.
Great.
It's hard to believe this is my first time using a taxi in this entire playthrough. You know what? No.
Hey, Nico. You tired of Manny yet?
I was tired of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you. Elisabetta Torres. She's got an apartment on San Quentin in Forsyth. Meet me there.
We're gonna do an assassination mission. Those are always fun. Alright, I could do that one.
Why not?
No. Oh, excuse me. Thank you. Nice bike.
Sorry.
Thank you, buddy. It's a nice color on this bike too. Like a fucking guy of steel. Goes good with me. I like this outfit. Goes with my hat. What am I listening to? This is tough going, really?
You're partying with some friends.
Bro, every time I turn on Electroshock, it's always this song. Every single time. What? Holy shit, what's happening? He just murdered a guy. That was cool. Oh man, is it all the way? It's all the way at the. It's in the airport? It's in the fucking airport. How? Okay, it better be worth it. It better be worth it if I'm risking the $40,000 I already have. Better be like a fucking cop that I have to murder. We're just gonna speed there. That cop didn't even see me speeding. Shit. Damn, that's crazy. Okay, if I stick with these cops, there's a good chance of one of them. Because the way the assassin mod works is it just picks a random NPC in the area and determines that to be the person you have to kill. And if a cop is in the area, might be that cop, and you're gonna make a buttload of money off of it. Okay, okay, well, we're gonna fucking go for our offensive at the airport. Let's move. Probably gonna die. Maybe if I stick over here, they won't get on me. I think as long as you're on this road, they don't get on to you. I don't know. I'm dangerously close to this airplane. There's a cop right there. Yes.
That's great.
Nice. That was totally worth it. Okay, well, now we have a 3-star one level. We are already getting fired up. Holy shit. Okay, we gotta move, bro. Not like my odds. Okay, oncoming traffic on a motorcycle. What's the worst thing that could happen? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, we might just get away. We might just get away. Alright, we got away. Hell yeah, dude. Made $98,000 off that murder. Always nice to see. I'm driving in the grass while it's raining. This is basically, might as well just be sitting on a block of ice at this point. But I'm driving around a part of the game map you don't really go. Oh shit. Damn it. Son of a bitch. Go ahead and get this money in the bank. Damn, I got shit in there. Let's keep $9,000. Nice. Got 90K in the bank. It's always good. Alright, let's actually do a mission. Okay. I honestly wish a taxi was fun. Cause like, without these mods that I have installed, yeah, there's a taxi. Without these mods I have installed that change the traffic around to where there's not like just a bunch of taxis everywhere, it's kind of hard to find a taxi because there's just very traffic. Don't steal it. Okay, thank you.
Okay. Sit back and enjoy the ride.
Back and enjoy the ride, baby. Okay, baby. All right, baby.
We're going to San Quentin Avenue.
As soon as I finish. Here we are. The wrap.
That's
thank
very
you very
exciting.
Much. I think this mission is where I meet Packy McCreary. Packy McCreary.
So I said, if that's the way you want it, amigo, then that's what you're gonna get. And that's your
fucking punk.
Do you have any more years off?
Hey.
Did you eat all years off?
Hey, wait,
okay, would you like this last piece?
Okay, he's with me. Liz. Okay. This is Nico.
It's got mushrooms on it, though.
Nico,
thought you didn't like mushrooms.
Elizabeth, she's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, Mom. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
True! Hey, Nico, this is Patrick. Paki McCreary.
All right.
Hey.
So, Paki is shopping, but I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Nico.
Goodbye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
Where are we going?
I got this meeting over on Joylet Street. There's a rifle up on the roof of the place next door. You need to go up there and make sure nothing goes wrong. You'll see me and my boys show up in a bit. You're my guardian angel.
You don't trust these guys you're doing the deal with. How come you trust me?
You got a good look about you. And I'm lucky with my gut feelings.
I was gonna walk there, but see a guy with a nice red bike, might as well steal it, you know? Holy poopy poopy, I pooped my pants. Alright. I can buy this? Oh no, that's the icon for the sniper rifle up on the roof. About to say, why would I want to buy a shitty apartment? Bro, Justin, holy shit, it's cop adrenals. Exactly. Fucking shit on my fingers, bro. Don't want to get that shit on my mouse. So shoot the guy when he gets all angry. Oh, he's getting mad. He's getting mad. He's getting mad. He's got a gun! Is he going for it? There we go. Sleep, motherfucker. Not today, bitch. Nah, it's down.
Those dealers double-crossed your boy, but I managed to keep him alive.
Malami was right about you. You are good. I have some more work for you. I'm sure Paki is pleased as well, eh?
Nice. Let's go pick up those dudes' guns they dropped, if they're still there. I hope they are. Damn, what the fuck? Oh yeah, I forgot I blew this place up with a bomb. Down. What the fuck do you want?
Nico, how are you finding things? Have you got enough to do here in Liberty City?
Yeah, I think I've got enough on my plate at the moment, Roman.
Well, if you need some downtime, go hang out at the apartment and watch some American TV. Much better than the shit we got back in the old country.
Most of the shit on TV in the old country was from America. Don't you remember, Roman?
Then watch the TV here and get nostalgic. I don't know if I'm around.
It might have been... Fuck off, you goddamn motherfucker. Okay, I'm getting those guns, apparently. Because the cops are like, you ran a red light. Quick, dispatch 5 cop cars to deal with the guy that ran a red light. Ooh, we got some air time. Oh shit, the bike hit me. Silly. Okay. The snowstorm? Okay, no, that's later on. This bitch freaky. Ooh. Sure, after this mission, we unlock the third island. We unlock it soon. Look at this guy. His mouth isn't even moving. Okay. I wonder if they mocap that one animation of that dude doing the robot dance just for that single cutscene. That's pretty incredible if they really did mocap that just for that.
It's broker.
Does Elizabetha get you to do stuff like this often?
Elizabetha don't get me to do shit. I just like to keep an eye on things. There ain't a deal in this town I don't know about. I own this city, for real.
Yeah? Well, how come we haven't met before?
You obviously ain't been big time. I started small like you, Clay. Slinging rocks on the corner, sticking cats up, all type of shit. Them was the old days. Now it's all about diversification.
A heroin deal is your
way of diversifying?
That PS3 gets
hot.
Money talk.
Like I can smell it.
Money say jump. Cat say how hot.
Yeah, I can smell like dust or like something.
What type of shit you got?
Or it might be my computer.
I'm always looking for work. If it pays, that is.
I pay like
no, my
GPU's
at 66 degrees right now. So.
It's Christmas every day when you rolling with this music. So
that's a really good temp.
Not yet. I gotta set shit up. But I'll need a cat like you real soon. Give me your number.
Tell me about that biker. The one with the smack. Johnny.
I ain't working with that cat, but I heard about him. He's doing all type of crazy shit. Blowing stuff up. Them boys, the Lost.
Them boys have me on Crystal Meth.
Gang war is what I heard. Crazy white boy shit. Think only one group can grow beards and ride bikes in this town.
It's a big town.
Not big enough for some people. What that other gang called? Death Angels or some shit? Anyways, be careful of this cat. You don't want to even look at him the wrong
earned
way.
Interest.
Crazy motherfucker.
Scared of him?
Yeah, I ain't scared interest. Of nobody. All them bikers is racist as shit is all.
It is shitty what they did to Johnny in GTA 4. They just kill him off. They make the Lost the main enemy in GTA 5 for Trevor, when it really could have just been the Angels of Death. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's go. Ooh, shotgun. I call shotgun. Where the fuck is this guy? took you your sweet time, Playboy. No dialogue about Charlie in Vietnam? Okay, then.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
I did not mean to skip that cutscene. Fucking fat fingering it. Basically, deal was the setup. They were the cops. Yada, yada, yada. What? What could I do?
So long!
Yeah. Oh yeah, I forget Playboy is like sometimes broken in this mission. So are all the other NPCs. Oh, he's not. Oh god, he is definitely not. Okay. Stop fucking hitting me. What is happening to me? Okay, Playboy, you're gonna have to do something other than stand there. Tell him I'll get on after this mission. Okay, Playboy's not broken anymore, and I'm guessing the cops aren't broken either, so probably be a good idea to be careful. Okay. Dude, Playboy, you're fucking cramping my style. Chill out. Dude, aim the gun.
Don't fuck
Jesus.
With me. Everybody get back.
Bro had me looking up in the sky after he shot me. Do I have never won it on still? No. Okay, I was about to say. Not today, motherfucker. Yeah, okay, so we do unlock the third island. So now we could do all the assassination missions and not have to worry about them being on another island. That's great. There's one more down here. I think he comes through this door. You come from a land down under. Okay, let's go. Come on, Playboy, let's go. Bro, what? Okay, well, that has to be fixed now. Where the fuck is Playboy? Dude, where is Playboy? Oh, he was in the car. What? I mean, I had to kill him. He was in the way. Okay, that was fucking stupid. Yeah, I'm flying away for that. Completely retarded hitbox right there. Just gonna land up here. I cheated, but there was no escaping that. What, I just died. And also, hitboxes are stupid.
Shit, man. I'd have fucking died instead of being caught by them feds. You take a bed on a heroin beef, you ain't seeing life for a long time. You riding up in that shit.
Yeah?
A future in a max security pen ain't no future at all.
Okay.
You forget about them cats that do that sort of time.
Any of your friends on the inside?
My man's Dwayne Forge is inside on a crack beat.
This bridge always makes the game run so bad.
Day, but shit. When he gets out, if he ever does, won't be the same world.
What's different since this guy's been doing his bid?
Shit changed. There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, a rap game, X, chronic, meth. Shit. I'm looking into expanding my horizons.
Ooh, yeah,
sure. Reach for the stars and all that shit. I don't see why a young kid from the hood can't make something out of himself. Street cats like me just get labeled as pimps and pushers and stick-up artists.
But you are a drug pusher.
That's just what I'm doing to get out of the ghetto. I don't see it as dealing drugs. Drugs is just one arm of my business. I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading floor.
Only this commodity is illegal.
Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. Now, I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big gold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful.
Of course, gotta get them successful. Okay. So it's just Jake that wants to play? No one else?
You trying to kill me, man?
Oh. Ooh, bikers. Whoopsie poopsie.
It's the law, money.
What? Where was that guy? Yeah, guess what? Never wanted. I'm not dealing with it. I want to complete this mission as fast as possible. I want to get out of here. Because I got to go play another game with some friends.
Hey, man. Chill.
Come on. Come on. Man, fuck this red light. Fuck you, cop. Oh, he just didn't care. Nice. And mission pass. Let's go.
Here we be, money. I'll hit you up when I need your ass.
Alrighty. Well, that'll have to do it, ladies and gentlemen. If you enjoyed, you know, like, comment, subscribe, do all that stuff, because it makes me feel good, makes you feel good, makes the world feel good, and it's easy to do. It's a click of a button. And if you don't want to do that, hey, thanks for the view. I appreciate it. We're going to let this phone call play out.
Elizabeth, things didn't go so good. The contact was...
You did, I know. Fucking fences everywhere. I feel like they want me back. We'll see what happens. I got some more deals to make.
Okay. All right. Well, peace out, everybody. Hope you had a good day. And oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. I hit that bus right now. Bus. Bus. I'm about to bus. Okay. Bye-bye.